I like women with Botox lips, artificial hips, and silicone.